Unlike before, anyone can now import these Gacha models. The models are made using vector drawing, or VD for short. This allows you to make any changes to the base, like customizing the skin color, outline color, changing their body shapes, etc. I'll show you how to do so later in the video. There are two types of models, grouped and parented. The grouped one uses grouping for the attachment of the limbs, the grouping feature being free to use in Alight Motion. The parented one uses parenting instead, which requires premium to export or can be exported by watching ads. I'll guide you to the steps of importing the model first. Go to the description of this video and you'll find the link to the models. Upon opening the link, you will find 5 files. The ones that have GC at the beginning have the default Gacha Club body proportions. The ones that don't have this custom body proportion. You can adjust them as you like upon importing. Tap on the ellipses and choose download. After it has been downloaded, go to Alight Motion's Templates tab. Then you'll find Upload XML Files at the top. Tap on Download and select the model you just downloaded, then it will be imported. Now if you go to Make a Project, you'll find the model in the Elements and in the Templates tab. How to change skin color. Let's select the body, go to Color and Fill and set the skin color. Then go to Border and Shadows, then to Stroke and set the outline color. It'll be time consuming to carry out this process for so many layers, so we'll use a shortcut method. Copy the layer, tap on the arrow of paste style and deselect everything except color and fill and border and shadows. Then select any layer and hit paste style. For the head, you'll need to tap on the head group and then an edit group, which will take you inside the group. After that, manually set the colors as the stroke properties are different for the layers here. The iris color can also be changed the same way. If you wish to edit the base, just pick a layer and go to edit points. All the layers are editable. And if you import the model onto a project, remember to convert to group if you don't want to edit the element. I'm so glad that Alight Motion now allows you to import and export XML files on all devices. Like, can you imagine the amount of stuff I can share to you all? This is a yeah. If you have any problems, let me know.